This is a delicious recipe for homemade brownies. The ingredients will be listed below.
Spray your pan with cooking spray. Cover in parchment paper and spray again. Pour sugar in a bowl with flour, cocoa powder, and sift your powdered sugar. Add chocolate chips and salt, then whisk together. In another bowl, add 2 eggs. Olive oil, vanilla, water, and whisk together with dry ingredients. Pour in the brownie mix in your pan. Then flatten it out. Put the brownies in the oven at 325 degrees Fahrenheit. And then take them out after around 45 minutes. Wait for it to cool for 2 hours, then enjoy.